meet again with another deck. I'm sorry, my chair is creaking. With another deck from my tarot swap results. This is the Sweet Twilight, long waited. This was in my A list and it finally arrived from Germany, as you can see, and only the box is in German. The little white book is generic, which I actually mysteriously disappeared. I know I had it, but I'm gonna tell this little white book story some time later, because I had this weird thing with one of my decks when the little white book, I placed it with the deck beside my bed, so I can, before I go to sleep, to get to know the deck, and maybe I will need to check the little white book from time to time. But the little white book disappeared. I absolutely searched it from everywhere and it was gone. And nowhere to be found. I then looked at the cards without it. And when I woke up in the morning, first thing I saw was the little white book right beside me in the bed. So what do you know? And this was the Elemental Tarot. I'm guessing one of them must have removed it. And when I, after that, looked at the little white book, then I found out that I actually didn't need it to understand the cards. Okay, and this little white book has been missing 2 days. I have no idea where it is. Let us look. Oh, and I etched the cards dark blue, as are the frame things around here, so I didn't want to cut this. It would be ruining the beautiful backs this deck has, so I have to live with that not being trimmed. Okay, the Fool. This deck is quite different. I like that. It is hippie-ish and quirky, and well, I like this style of a deck a lot. So let's go. As you can see, the Fool is controlled by someone from up above, higher. There's a clown doll here, and here is the moon stuck in the branches of a tree. And we have a cat here as a companion animal. Little drummer boy. The magician. Cat has this pentacle or coin, chalice, wand and sword. High priestess holds this mouse by the tail, and one of the mouses is hanging from her neck, or of soap by the tail, and the empty eyes, white eyes on all of the animals. The Empress half water, half on air or earth, globe in her hand. The Emperor half not human, half human. I can't make out the, is this a person here or some kind of other creature? Can't see the face. He's like face palming here, which is interesting. And this is something interesting creature also. The Hierophant. He is on the clouds, but underwater, teaching the little bird here, or listening to the bird. And this little girl here is peeking or eavesdropping. The nest of this bird is here. A lot of details on those cards. The Lovers, I love that. All of it is just beautiful. I'm sure minors are not watching this review, so I'm gonna point out that this area here, if you watch it closely, you can see a bump. I don't know how this word is. Well, it's not a hint, it's clearly visible there. It's not, and the pants are a little bit undone also. Interesting little details. The chariot, the horses actually aren't attached to it, but this man here, giant, is moving this forward, which is interesting. The horse is just running there, non-attached. The justice is one with the musical, how it's called, cliff, something like that. You can see that in front of the notes, and as it indicates the name and the pitch of the notes on the line, so you can see that the reference to the justice here as this sign will tell you the area in between what the notes will be following, and the snake and the sword here, and this sign grows up like a tree from her to hold the scales, and the notes here also. She's creating all this. Interesting, beautiful also. The hermit. Looks kind of pale to me, although it's night. We all look gray in the night time. Creating diary or writing down the knowledge and the end of his beard goes here. The wheel. Much different than usual. Wheel of Fortune here on the sign, and the little girl is on the handle of this wooden wheel here and balancing on this, trying to stay on it as it rotates. A little mouse here. Is this a Yoda? I have a strong feeling this is Yoda. May the force be with you. Hint here. And the mask. Also. And a man with little drums there. Or is it a woman? Oh, looks like a man. Lot of details. The hangman. Not a single person here, but two. One of them has already learned their lessons and managed their thing and is getting down all hyped from this. And this bird is one with the tree, and the hanging man here is gaining knowledge and trying to catch these butterflies at the same time. Death. Moon is dark here. The snake. And if you look at the shadow of them both, look at the shape of it. This is not their shape. This is the, what is this called? What the Grim Reaper has in hand usually. This is this right here. Temperance. The devil. Half human's leg, half not, half clothes, half not. Is this a torch? Maybe. Looks like a torch. that tower. I love it how the girl explains, and the teddy bear is listening very, the body language is quite strong in this teddy bear, so if you're listening really closely and someone teaching you something, then you're pretty much in this pose would be. And the sun is coming up at the same time, and as if the girl explains to the teddy bear that it must be happening because it is needed right now. But don't worry, I love this card a lot. No falling people, I'm afraid of heights and this doesn't bother me. Nobody's falling. The star beautiful star seeds, the moon, the sun, the sun in every one of us. We are all light, all people, and their hair is one also, indicating that. And this is the rocking horse, daisies. Judgment, no people coming up from here, only roses and the tombstones, statue here of an angel. And the world, I love how this character is holding up the bowl here, and the world is dripping into it. So we are one with the world. It's crying. Ace of Swords, taking the sword out, and the action begins. Two of Swords, interestingly shown here. One of the swords is here. Here's the light. Three of Swords. X marks the spot. Usually we do participate in this, that makes us vulnerable. Four of Swords, Five of Swords. As if she moves her head so quickly that we can see the as if she had many heads. At least it looks like that to me. And the birds are. Holding her hair, the mask, she has removed her mask. This is organ here, looks like. But no actual crying losers and proud winners here. She looks confused to me. Six of Swords, a person and living and dead are carrying the angels somewhere, and her hands are tied in shackles and eyes are blindfolded. Seven of Swords. Free your mind. Eight of Swords. Again, she's hanging in the air. Not your usual easy way out situation. Nine of Swords. She's attached to the moon, if you can see the string here. And she's praying, crying on the bed here. For the nightmares to stop. Ten of Swords, also really, really different. As you can see, her shadow has this bat wing or devil wing kind of shape, and as is a little child in the cemetery. Her clothes are fixed here. You can see the little looks like she's all alone, maybe. Lost everything in this darkness here. Knave of Swords. If you can see, he's looking in the corner of the eye towards this girl, actually. Like, not interested, still a little bit interested, or something like that. Knight of Swords. Playing hard to catch, maybe. Knight of Swords. They are honoring or bowing before this girl here. Queen of Swords. Cobra here. King of Swords. This is already second King of Swords, where I see the hint to the bottles or addictions. The crown is falling. Time or watch here. The sword is in his pole, actually, and I'm not sure what that is here. And the lady scarecrow is here. This looks like a drunk person going home with this attitude, and the wife is waiting here. I get this vibe from here. Ace of Wands. This big apple here, and the boy is trying to. This is green here, and this is withered, I think. He's either taking it away or trying to fix it somehow. Death Valley, Two of Wands, and her shadow is an arrow. World as a balloon, we all go towards the death. It is important what we experience in between and how we appreciate the journey itself. Three of Wands. Rough path, getting out of the holes and moving upwards. Four of Wands, so beautiful this card. Just peaceful and serene. Five of Wands. Six of Wands. Interesting, right? Getting this as a prank usually. Crying because getting pranked, not your usual Six of Wands here. This doesn't look like winning, this more like getting deceived, expecting something else and getting high expectations, but getting not what we wanted or expected. Seven of Wands. Eight of Wands. Nine of Wands. Ten of Wands. Again, we can see these strings here, and they are like cold, looks to me. Kneeling here on the edge of the cliff. Knave of Wands. Knight of Wands. So there's different kind of masks and hats flying around here, and this character is attached to the wall, looks like, or just left here, but the strings are loose actually. Nobody's controlling him, he's just sitting there, and the horse is like rag horse, sewn together from little patches. Ooh. What was that? I'm telling you, I'm having little odd little things happening here lately. The Queen of Wands? Not ghosts. I would feel the ghosts. Ghosts, I know, I met some of them in my life, but this is like, I don't know, little people, little whoever removes and moves my stuff. Okay, Queen of Wands. Hippie-ish, free soul. You don't have to have a expensive chair to sit and feel that you have everything, and you actually can have everything, and you think you have everything. Others may look this is crappy chair, but for her, this chair is awesome. So it's a matter of thinking what you think is enough or perfect for you. Queen of Wands. Oh, King of Wands, sorry. Really beautiful, this one also. Ace of Chalices. Venus-like character and pose here. I'm not sure about these skulls here though. They're everywhere around this deck. Okay, Caduceus here, Two of Chalices. Drinking, obviously. Talking on the bed. Three of Chalices. Four of Chalices. Also, interestingly shown, as she's on top of her possessions or home, but she has this bag, so she's ready to leave, tries to catch something, but she can't because these are actually joined here, this water. I'm not sure if you can see it, you probably can. And when you catch it with the hook, it will flow out. of jealousies? This is interesting also. Looks like she had some binge drinking, I don't know. Really different. Six of chalices. Absolutely pretty card, this one. Seven of chalices. Sometimes we see ourselves quite differently in the reflection, usually worse, sometimes better. She's having really bad time here. Eight of chalices. I love how she's attached to the tree by the hair, pouring this one chalice out. And even if we leave, the strings will be attached forever. Well, in this lifetime we will remember the persons that we were close with. Nine of chalices. She is underwater, but on the roof of the house actually, with this fish here and the swan, the moon. She's trying to get up, and looks like the swan is coming to help, maybe reaching out. The ten of chalices, beautiful card also. Stargazing, maybe. Knave of chalices. There's knowledge and the wisdom written all over this card. And as in water, then the emotional knowledge also. Knight of chalices. Two moons here join, and he pours out the sand from one chalice here, and one is crooked here, and someone else pours it, looks like, or it's forever pouring there. Interesting. Queen of chalices. At first I thought, what, she has mustache or what it is? But looks like her necklace is, she holding it in her mouth. I do that too, that sometimes. I don't know why, what's that thing? Moon here, stars, the flowers, the chalice is closed on with the lid. Like the Rider-Waite, and here's the mirror in front of her, and on the side, King of Chalices, made of books all together. Lastra. Astra is a star, but Lastra, I don't know. Interesting black eyes. Ace of Pentacles. Earthy. Two of Pentacles. She's standing on the water where the mirror is. Mirror is coming from the up above. And this I can see being on the reflection. And land behind her here. Seems Three of Pentacles. Four of Pentacles. Little skeleton or guy here with the moon. The what hat it is? The flyer's hat or pilot's hat? Old school pilot's hat. She's on the highest top of the mountain with her coins. Five of Pentacles. Really hippie. Even the bus here. Nomad life. Six of Pentacles. She's not having the scale, but this half and half, and she's spilling these coins here. Circus written there. Pentacles of seven. Seven of Pentacles. Everybody's in the box playing their thing, different instruments. Eight of Pentacles. Is this monkey here? Looks like. Nine of Pentacles. Really catwomanish. The road is everywhere in the sky and here also. She seems like being on the rooftop, but the road is like a ribbon there. Ten of Pentacles. Cute little bunny creature. Knave of Pentacles. I can't help to see Johnny Depp in this one, I'm sorry. What movie was it? The Willy Wonka Chocolate Factory one? I can't unsee it. So Knave of Pentacles is a weird funny guy for me. Well, a little bit psychedelic with the shrooms here. Knight of Pentacles on a fish. And the castle is floating here. This I can't tell what it is. Somebody's face. It's not the moon, I think. Or is it? Can't say. Queen of Pentacles. And King of Pentacles. Again, the masks. These are the Venice carnival masks, I think. Margarita thing going on here. But is this the child here? No, this is here in the trees are some faces also. These bunny ears. All the children had bunny ears in this deck, I've noticed, or minors. This is interesting also. Okay, this is the deck. This is the box. Box is in German. Little White Book was generic in all the languages. But again, typical Lo Scarabeo cardstock and size with all the six languages here. And yes, this is the deck. My conclusion. And of course, I'm gonna keep it. I was after this deck for so long, and I finally got this, and I'm not gonna even think twice about it. I have watched so many reviews and flip-throughs and card by card, and the more I looked at the cards, the more I knew I want this deck because I just love that difference here and the possibilities of interpretation are quite interesting here. Looks like I haven't, of course, worked with it yet. That looks like it's gonna be really harsh or straightforward deck because many of the picture depictions and images here are pretty much going to the core of problems or things, whatever they would. Maybe even this deck would be great for shadow work. We'll see. But yes, I love the colors. They are colorful, yet a little bit darkish touch to it, and so be it. This will be one of my most used decks, I'm sure. I haven't, of course, tried yet, as far as I've seen, I will not be disappointed. Yes, this is it. Thank you for watching. Oh, and turn down the volume because you're gonna have a bad time when you're gonna watch the next video and it will be screaming in your ear. Bye, thank you.